in health news now, having a newborn baby can be a stressful time, but when your new baby is in the NICU, it can be even more challenging. And there are many things you can do as a family member or just a friend of them to help. Joining me is Laura Marks. She is a NICU nurse at Unity Point Health. Meritor, thank you so much for joining.
Yeah,
so let's explain what NICU is, just in case people don't know that expression or that term.
So NICU stands for Newborn Intensive Care Unit. Mm-hmm. It's where infants go when they're born early. The large percentage of our babies are premature mm-hmm. or sick for other reasons.
And I think when you hear, okay, that somebody just had a baby and the baby is in intensive care, you think, oh, we'll just kind of back off and leave that family alone. They're dealing with this and mm-hmm. we shouldn't get involved. But that isn't necessarily the right approach, not for everyone anyway.
Yeah, there is some degree of respect of space and yeah. privacy, but families are also going through a lot and trying to manage their life outside of the NICU. So there's a lot of things that they appreciate, just reaching out if they do want a visitor or someone to take them to lunch, or the everyday help at home is really nice, cleaning, rides.
Yeah.
A lot of moms can't drive after they have a C-section, so just driving back and forth can be a lot of work. So some of those everyday things.
Just even like coming over to vacuum.
Yes.
You know, it's like, it's sometimes, instead of asking them, just say, I'm going to show up and vacuum your house.
Right, yes.
You know, because I remember a friend of mine was going through a difficult time with her baby, and she said, don't ask anymore, just come over. Just, I am so tired, just come over.
Yes.
Because sometimes, you know, we want to be polite Midwesterners. Sometimes it's just important to go. To be there.
Yes, a lot of the moms have told me that what they appreciated the most was the people who just bought them a cleaning service or bought them a meal or arranged a meal planning system mm-hmm. for their family and friends and took the initiative to do that.
What are some resources we could look forward to at the hospital?
So we also have a lot of people that donate things to the hospital that we can then pass on to the families.
It's a great idea.
Gift cards and clothes and blankets, all sorts of things that get made or brought in for us to supply to the family. And we have a family support group that does offer some meals for them while they're there.
Mm. Well, thank you so much. We really appreciate your time.
Yeah.
Nurse Laura Marks, thank you.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.